who set the time yesterday during a qualifying for the Gold Class 50 in a Thunder Super Late Series powered by Wisconsin Potatoes. You know him well, you've seen him here before. He's a former Red, White, Blue champion. How about it for Casey Johnson? Woo! Hello here, Casey. Step right next to me. Okay, well, we know that you know how to go faster on this racetrack, but this is a different car than you're used to running here.
Yeah, it's the first time I've actually had this car up here, but I know when we were building it last year, we were real excited to bring it up here, just never had the chance, so I'm glad we got her up here, because she's got some speed.
Now, for the Kokona fans that are on hand, you normally go to 47, owned by Dennis Chase. This is a John Beale Motorsports car, but Dennis Chase is still part of the equation.
Yeah, he's still in the mix. He's helping me call the shots on John's car and you know, a bunch of things on here. So we'll have one real similar to this running on Thursday night now too.
Yeah, so everybody's got to be worried because you're kind of set the pace for Thursday night. Are you kind of set a fast time for this event and you're ready to go like a couple weeks?
Yeah, it should be stronger out of the box. I think we got something to start with, I'd say for sure. But the Thursday night crowd's pretty tough, so I think we'll have our answer.
So tell me about now, you know, you have to go and sort of reset after. I'm sure you were ready to race yesterday. Just, you know, how's the preparation going?
Oh, it's just kind of a repetition when we race as much as we do. I mean, we're pretty much ready for anything. I mean, the guys, they go out and do their thing and then come back ready to work the next day.
So they had a little fun last night?
Yeah, they always have fun. You can't stop them doing that.
All right, well, you got to make their day a little bit more fun, wouldn't you?
Yeah, they deserve some hardware, I'd say. So we're all the moms out there that are letting us race on their day.
All right, well, thanks for coming back. Casey Johnson, our fast qualifier today.